Lucy, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a special guest. Her name is
Sky,
and we are going to be trying weird, different foods that we've never tried before. Like, all of them are so like weird. Like, I'm scared, like excited. I think we should go over what we have first. So, like, want to start off over there?
So this is, I don't know how mochi. To say. I think it's it's mochi. So we both never tried this, and I think it's like kind of exotic. So
yeah, this is the one I'm most excited for because I've never tried mochi like ever. All right, the next one, these are like drinks, they're Capri Suns. And we obviously have had Capri Suns, but not this flavor. This one is strawberry kiwi surf. So I'm really excited, this will be yours. All right, and then show the next thing.
So this is Neapolitan puff cereal. And this is cool because I don't think we've ever tried something
it's like I've never heard of it until my mom bought them. So then we have chocolate chips, and they might seem like normal ones, but no, they're gluten-free, dairy-free, peanut-free, soy-free, egg-free.
Like, all fish-free.
All everything-free. Cool. So, yeah, it's like, I wonder what they make it with if they don't make it with any of that. Yeah.
And then we have ginger snaps. So, we've tried, like, ginger cookies.
Like, gingerbread men. Like, those, like.
But we've never tried, like, ginger snap cookies, so.
Yeah, and then we have, we each have a Warhead sour lollipop. So, we've had Warheads, but not, like, lollipops. So, I'm really nervous for this. And then the most exciting thing of all, we have water in case anything's gross. Like, I'm kind of, what are you most excited for?
Like, I'm definitely excited for this.
And then I'm also kind of nervous for these.
And that's especially why we have, like, the water.
Yeah. So, yes. But before we begin, don't forget to smash that subscribe button to join the
subscriber fam.
Click the like button if you like it and leave down some video ideas for
Diabetic Lego Girl.
Let's get started. All right, so the first thing that we will be trying is the mochi. The reason we're trying it first is because it's like starting to melt because you have to keep it in the
freezer. So there's like vanilla, strawberry, and red velvet.
So I'm kind of, I'm like so excited. I've never had it.
Yeah.
Which one do you want to try? Vanilla? Which one do you want to try? I'll try vanilla. All right. Oh my god, it feels so weird.
Wait, what? Look, actually, the what?
It feels so weird. Okay.
It has such a weird texture.
It's so weird. It's
what? Like,
wait. It's really sticky. I'm like scared to eat it. I don't know what's in this. Like, it's good, but this is really good. I think it has whipped cream in it. Does yours taste like strawberry?
It's like ice cream.
Oh my god, I think it is ice cream. With like this weird jelly stuff. It's so sticky though.
I don't know. It's like
milk. Do you like it?
I think it's like good.
It's good, it's just really weird.
It's different though.
Mm-hmm. What do you rate this out of 10? We're gonna rate everything out of 10.
Like a 10 because it's that good.
I rate it like on taste a 10, but 9 because it's so sticky. So like it's hard to eat. But
I thought it was gonna be like cold though.
Yeah, it is on the inside, but not the outside. Like, oh my god, this is so weird. It's like, it's good, just like.
I'm like shaking my hand because it's so cold.
I know. Like, I can't hold it. I don't know if people are gonna get mad. We're probably eating these wrong.
Yeah.
But these are so good, you should try them, so.
Yeah.
Okay, so next is the ginger snaps. I'm kind of excited for these. Do you like ginger stuff?
I like a ginger. I don't know. It's different, I think.
Yeah. I didn't really want to eat a whole thing just because they're, like, weird.
Yeah.
It's, like, spicy.
Yeah, it's, like, it has a lot of flavor to it.
I don't know how I feel about this.
I don't know. I kind of...
The mochi was better.
I kind of, like, taste, like... I don't know.
I'm not like the biggest.
It's like peppery almost.
Yeah.
I don't like it. I definitely.
It
don't
could
like
be it. Better. It's not the best thing in the world, but it's not the worst.
Ugh.
Oh my god, the aftertaste is
so gross.
Like when you're like just eating it, it's fine, but then like the aftertaste is so bad. No. And these also are gluten free too. So.
Yeah. Yes. I don't like it.
Not
it's
a fan.
Like peppery. Nope.
Mm-hmm. I don't feel like it. Oh, rating.
Oh, 0. Okay.
I give it 4.
To be like, I was going to say, to be like real, I'd say 5. Only because.
4.5. 5.
I mean, at first it tasted good and it has like, I like the crunch to it.
Yeah.
It's so weird, but yeah.
But on to the next thing. So next is the drink. And how are you feeling about this one?
I don't know. It's the kiwi strawberry one.
Yes. So, yes, we like we said in the intro, we have had, like, these Capri Suns, just not this exact flavor. So,
and I'm excited. I think, like, it will taste like, I don't know. Okay, ready? It's really sweet.
Yeah, I like it. I just think it's just, since we're not having it's it like, cold, it's kind of weird. Like, I don't like drinking stuff when it's warm.
I mostly taste, like, strawberry.
I don't taste kiwi.
I don't taste kiwi, and it's, like, so sweet that it's, like, kind of gross in your mouth after.
Mm-hmm. It's not my favorite. I like the grape flavor of these a lot better.
I think lemonade is the best flavor out of them.
What?
Oh, yeah, lemonade. Yeah, if you're going to try one, try lemonade.
Yeah. But I would give this a solid 6 out of 10.
I would give it a 5, only because I don't like how sweet it is. But I think it would be, like, with ice, I would probably give it, like, 7.
If it was in the fridge and we took it out, then I think it would be, like, 7 or something like that.
Yeah, because we just opened the box.
Yeah, we just took it out.
Okay, so now we're trying the Neapolitan
cereal. Yeah. We should make sure we get one chocolate, one strawberry, and one vanilla.
So we can
make it, like, we'll try, like, one at a time. All right, wait, here's your napkin. Oh, the strawberry ones? Ew, the strawberry ones don't look good. Wait. Look at this.
It's purple. I can't even tell which one is.
Wait, want me to grab them?
Oh, wait, yes, I can.
Okay.
That's chocolate. At least, so right now, I'm trying chocolate.
Don't try it yet.
Yeah,
okay, I feel like the chocolate ones will be good. All right, vanilla.
Is that, yeah, okay.
Strawberry, and then I'll grab some vanillas. Oh, you got a vanilla? Okay.
Yeah, I got
Let's try vanilla first.
Okay, so
I'm kind of nervous. All right. Plus, we're eating it without milk, so it might be weird. It tastes stale. Like, I think.
To be honest, I don't taste vanilla.
I taste nothing. Like, it tastes like nothing.
It tastes like cardboard. No, right. It tastes like. It's just like, I don't know. It was, like, really crunchy, I guess.
I have so many different flavors.
I kind of taste chocolate.
I have so many flavors. I have, like, the mochi, the boring water, I have ginger, I have everything that I know. Let's do strawberry.
Okay.
Smell it.
I don't smell it.
I don't like it. That's so gross.
Ew. Can you stop shaking my hand?
No, you made me do it. No, I don't like that one. Okay, I need some chocolate to wash it down. This will probably just taste like a Cocoa Puff.
I seriously just taste, like, stale.
I know, but... Which one was the best? I think the vanilla was the best out of all of them.
Wait, I think chocolate. Yeah. Like, I couldn't really taste it, but now I taste it.
Obviously, the worst one was strawberry.
That was so strawberry gross. Was gross.
I don't like them that much. I wouldn't eat it. Like, maybe with milk it would be better, but, like, I'm not going to try it.
Yeah.
What's your rating?
On all of them in total, I would, like, probably do, like, a 3 just because I don't really like them.
Yeah, I would give it a 4. I don't know, but my favorite one was the vanilla because it didn't really taste like anything.
My favorite one is chocolate, which is, yeah. So now we're going to be trying the Enjoy-Ly
mini chocolate chips.
Mini chips, yeah. Okay, great.
Just pour a few on.
Oh, that's
they're small.
Oh, wow. It's all spilling out now.
Oh, okay.
Okay, great.
Okay, yeah. Wait, but this is, like, misleading.
They're so small.
Look on the pack. Guys, on the package, these look so big, and then it's just like that. That's disappointing.
It's so sad. Like, they're so
they're
small.
So tiny. They don't even, like...
I can't even, like, see it. Cause
I know. On the camera, you probably can't see it because they're so small. Well, like, look.
They're, okay. Like...
You want to try it?
Less than the size of your fingernail.
I know.
All right, ready?
Like, 10 of these could fit in your fingernail. They're so small, I can't even taste
anything. I don't taste anything.
Wait, okay. Put a few in your mouth.
Yeah.
Tastes like normal chocolate chips.
They're good.
They're so...
The thing is, they're great because, like...
They're, like, gluten-free. Anyone can have these, basically.
These are, like, dark chocolate.
These are Yeah, but I don't usually like dark chocolate, but I like these.
I feel like these would be good with, like, raspberries. I don't know why.
Yeah. These are by far my favorite things we've tried so far. Yeah. Oh, wait. I don't know. The mochi and these are kind of tied.
Mochi and these are tied.
Mm-hmm. These are one of my favorite things. Mm-hmm. Okay. I give these a 9 out of 10. These are good. Or maybe 10.
I would be, like, a 9.5. Only because they're so small.
Yeah, 9.5, but if it was bigger, then definitely a 10. So, These are good. I like them.
Because you can't, like, taste, like, just one of them.
Yeah, if you put, like, four or five in your mouth at once, then it's good. But. Okay, time for the one that we've been kind of holding off for last. We have...
I'm so scared.
Bring my water. It's so sour. So we have the sour lollipop. Mine is sour bubble gum pop.
Mine is watermelon.
Cherry. Oh, yeah, mine's cherry. So it has gum in it, but I don't think I'm going to eat the gum. Plus, we have braces. So like,
yeah, so we probably are going to eat.
What color are your braces?
Like peach.
Mine are pink and blue. I can't get it open. Moment of silence. Oh my god, they're covered in sour stuff.
They're covered in sour powder.
Guys.
Ew.
Okay.
Okay, that's gross.
Guys. Oh, look. These just look sour. Ours look almost like the exact same.
Yeah, they do. So like, cute. Yours is a little darker, but, like, yeah.
Oh, my God. Ready? Wait, I'm just going to lick it. Oh, it's not sour. Oh, it's kicking
in. I taste it now.
It's kicking in. I feel like once you get all the sour stuff off, it's going to just be sweet.
I taste it.
I like it.
It's good, though. It's not too much.
This is good.
Okay.
Wait, why is this so good?
I don't know.
It tastes kind of like a sort of sour. It tastes like Sour Patch Kid.
Yeah.
But like,
I think it's not, like, good.
Mm-hmm. I like this.
It tastes exactly like Sour Patch Kid.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I guess. I don't know.
I only want to say an 8, because once you get to, like, past the sour thing, I just feel like it
will. We also have to consider that this has gum in it, too. So.
Yeah. And the point that gum is just.
I give it an 8.
I give it an 8 too. Maybe an 8.5.
Mm-hmm. This is so, like, I like it.
I think it's good.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed. And let me know if you want to see more videos with Sky. It was really fun to make this one. Like, but overall, what was your, if you had to pick one thing, what was your favorite?
Definitely the mochi.
Yeah, I like the mochi, but I also really like the chocolate chips. But I'm going to have to go with the mochi.
Yeah.
And least favorite? Would have to be
definitely
this.
Those, yeah.
Neapolitan puffs. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and see you guys next time. Bye!
Have a loosey-goosey day.